What's going on, boys and girls? It is FPS Flack here, bringing you another Ghost Recon Breakpoint gameplay mission. Hope you enjoy, and let's get into it. We're defining Skell. We are reaching the Long Valley Residence. Objectives to capture Skell, see if he's there, yada yada. Asking questions, yada yada, all that fun stuff. So let's do this. Decked out in operator clothes. I'm about to go Alpha 6. Man, this is Alpha 6. We're in location. I've got view. We landed at LZ Bravo. Yep, LZ Bravo. Vehicles, mate. So yeah, anyways, this is my goal. I'm gonna start posting these videos every Saturday and maybe some Sunday. Today or tomorrow, and then I'll see you all next weekend with my gameplay footage. Yeah, well, the better gear I have, the more higher the enemies are gonna get. Upgrade with your gear, just like on the Division. scanning the environment looking for stragglers. As you said, I'll kill. Come to Papa. Oh, I have no idea. There he is. Marked. Let's get it done. Alpha team moving.
Attempt to infill troops. Who would try that?
Purple loot. Sweet precious loot. So. Perfect. Drone. Oh, look at there. Welcome to Wi-Fi. Not that big of a threat.
One thing though, just for some advice in this game, if you want to have fun with it, you gotta have it with your buddies, man. It's funner. You should talk more tactical instead of talking to yourself, among yourself. Target on the left, I'll take target on the right. 3, 2.
Okay, so
guys, that would be apart from each other. Maybe. have a little chat. Jeez. Back in the bushes.
Now, unless you want your brains painting the landscape, tell me where I could find Jay Skell.
I told you everything! Just let me go!
Well, you see, it's not that easy, brother. Too tight. Too. Be a mercenary. Blue jeans and a black t-shirt. Don't know Skull's location. The local civilians may have information. Yeah, sweet precious loot. Than the pistol I have now. That's a blueberry nut. Yeah. 95. Here I was born.
The odds are against those ghosts. They should just give up.
He has a bright white helmet. That doesn't really match his outfit. Drop you in this bush.
Word from Freeport is that the mission hit some snags.
I ain't gonna lie though, guys, on this game it's super hard to be stealthy, so just saying. It ain't no easy task. Ain't no like Ghost Recon Wildlands where you could be stealthy on here. On here it's totally different, man. The tangos are more grouped up or not too far apart from another tango. I mean, unless you have what's the word? If you have a decoy grenade, you could probably flare them away, but you know, if one goes, the other one's gonna go. So these guys always have each other's back on this game, and it's kind of annoying because I get spotted a lot on this game, and that's not fun.
especially when you try to do it stealthy. No. Sorry. You got intel for me. Hey, baby girl, how you doing? You look cute, by the way.
Hello. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm looking for Jay Skell. Fox asked me to help him. Is he at the villa?
I don't know. He used to work in his basement office. There's an entrance by the tunnel. Is Dr. Fox okay? Is Harmony?
You're safe. Thanks for your help.
There's nothing more to say.
I appreciate it. Goodbye.
Hi, right, sweetheart. Chill. It's okay.
Strangers? Maybe armed?
No. Can't say I've heard about her. Sorry.
There.
Yeah.
Hello there. Would you, happen to know where I can find Jay Skell?
Honest to God, that's all I know.
Thanks. Much obliged.
What the hell?
Oh, God. What about his fight? Cancel! I'm so hard on it. Yeah, it is. And there goes the $5 on the project. Sorry, did you just gonna say something? We are all clear. Well, we did mostly stealth. Buddy, how you doing?
Hi. No need to be afraid. I'm in need of some info about this.
I don't know anything more.
Thanks. See you around.
Alrighty. Well, I'm about to carry on with the objective. Nope. I don't know, man. Climb it. What's the next objective? Alright, I'll climb the position. I'm not sure, but I haven't gone to the spots where I've gone. After I clear them out, go loot on one of them, just spawn back and then. Six, go and duck. I guess I'm not sure it's not that dark in here, but.
Sound good.
I wonder what happened. Someone must have screwed up or something.
I would like to personally thank the good people of Skelltech for their assistance in helping us locate the survivor. To be invaluable. I need to ask you for your continued support in this rescue operation.
Bam! Stun grenades! Watch your eyes!
Louder than I thought. Stop number two definitely failed. Compromised.
Thank you.
shots. I'm trying to aim for there, but I did. Let up the load a little bit. Look at that. There goes intel. That was the herbs I want. Go downstairs. It's a dead scientist map. new Aloma drone software highlights secret tasks being conducted outside of restricted areas. View of the Fanbog test zone. This zone testing area in the Fanbog, and then there are streets, fake heist fakes, as well as administrative and monitoring buildings, which closely intimate an urban landscape. It's most likely used for tests the navigation system of the navigation system on the drone's prototype. Okay. Is a wrap for part two. See you on next video. Gloves. Collectibles. This last guy is. Apparently in front of me. See it anymore. Good. Mrs. Vince ran for me as well. Shouldn't even be too far from my location. There it is. We're good. Alright. Got that sorted out. Now I'm gonna grab this stuff around here. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you on the next video.